You invited her here, where our daughter lives.
You were taking the car, so she was just picking me up.
You really dislike me that much? It's my graduation, for God's sake, Frank. You humiliated me in front of my new colleagues.
Oh, well, welcome to the club.
What the hell does that mean?
Keep your voice down. You'll wake Brianna.
What does that mean?
It means you're not as good an actress as you think you are, Claire. Do you honestly think anyone at Harvard believes that we're happily married? You've convinced no one. And let's not forget, it was your idea to lead separate lives.
Yes, but you agreed to be discreet. And having your blonde harlot show up at our doorstep was quite...
Do not call her that. Sandy has a PhD fellowship in historical linguistics. She's no fucking harlot.
Does she? Well, I'm sure you two will have plenty to discuss then.
Oh, are you jealous now? Green ain't your colour, Claire.
Oh, go to hell. You knew how important today was to me. You did this deliberately. You wanted to hurt me.
Maybe I did.